is happening at this moment is discussed in all the Bibles and mythologies of the world. The ancient ones knew the cycles. The Hindus called these cycles the Yuga cycle, 24,000 years, in which we go through the gold, silver, bronze, and iron age, just like we go through the yearly summer, winter, and the daily night and day. So we do this in the 24,000 year backward processional cycle. We are at what the prophecies say is the time of the harvest, the time of the end of this wave of evolution of mankind, where certain ones ascend, awaken, remember who they are, and reclaim their divinity,